Let us pray. Father in heaven, through this holy Latin, grant us comfort in our suffering. When we are afraid, give us courage. When afflicted, give us patience. When dejected, afford us hope. And when alone, assure us of the support of your holy people. We ask these through Christ our Lord.
May the sacrifice be
flag presented at this day of blessed Peter, we praise it to you, O God, for all by we to give ourselves in God to you in praise through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. Keep up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is to the Bible in us, in our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, the Holy Father, Almighty, and Lord God. Through Christ our Lord, for as out of this love of St. Peter, you bid your church rejoice, so that you spend time by the example of some of life, teach them by his words and preaching, and bring your sake in answer to his prayers. And so, with the company of angels and saints, we see the hymn of your praise as without them. We acclaim.
Including St. Martin and St. Peter, and some of us.
They merited the portion of honor and praise and glory by you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the name of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Do not on our sins, but the faith of your church.
Saint Martin.